today I want to talk to you how, when chipping, setting up with the ball in the back of your stance and your hands forward can hurt you. What this does is exposes this leading edge. Now this leading edge acts like a knife to butter and just wants to keep going down into the ground. So if you hit chips that look like this, there's a good chance that's why, because the handle is too far forward and the ball is too far back. A quick fix is all in your setup. Start with the shaft vertical, have the face slightly open, and have the ball more in the middle of your stance. That way you engage this part of the club, which is called the bounce, which you may have heard of, and the bounce is your friend. Should look more like this. Give that a go next time you're chipping.